former Supreme Court Judge Pinaki Chandra Ghose has now been appointed as India's very first Lokpal. Pinaki Chandra Ghose is the one who had in fact convicted Sasikala and others in the corruption cases, and other members of the Lokpal are various members. My colleague A. Vaidyanathan now joins us on the phone line. Good afternoon, Vaidyanathan. What more details do you have regarding this, Justice Pinaki Ghose being appointed as India's first Lokpal?
Good afternoon. This Lokpal Act was passed in 2013, and from that date, none was appointed. In fact, the case is going on in the Supreme Court where for some portions appearing, saying that despite the bill being passed, nothing has been done. So the central government told the court, saying that our process is on, it will be appointed soon. So based on that, last week there was a meeting, high-powered meeting, consisting of PM and Chief Justice of India and others. The selected sources have told NDTV that Pinaki Chandra Ghose, who is the former judge of the Supreme Court, he is set to become the first Lokpal, the anti-corruption ombudsman. So he will be taking charge once the appointment letter is made. Apart from this chairman of the Lokpal, there are 8 members involved in it. So all the 8 members have been selected. Sources told NDTV of the 8 members, 4 are from judiciary, all are former chief justices of High Court, and interestingly, one is a woman. Another 4 members are IAS, IPS, and other services. So only one member I can just point it out to you, former IPS officer, Mrs. Archana Ramasundaram, is one of the members from IPS. So other details are not shared, so we will have to wait till tomorrow. So after a long, long time, after the parliament passed the bill in 2013, the first Lokpal set to take charge, Justice Pinaki Chandra Ghose. As you rightly said, this Jayalalitha's case was with him, but by the time Jayalalitha passed away, he along with the other judge, 2-judge bench headed by Justice Pinaki Chandra Ghose, convicted Sasikala and others in a corruption case.
Right. Vaidyanathan, the Lokpal is going to be quite an important institution. In fact, it's going to be working in tandem with the CVC and can also perhaps direct investigating agencies like the CBI. So the timing of this is quite interesting, isn't it? Wouldn't you think, just 25 days away from elections now?
No, I will say the timing is important because the Supreme Court was going on asking the government, why are you not appointing? So much time has passed, you should do it immediately. Even I recollect the last hearing also, which held probably 10 days ago, Chief Justice Bench even asked the central government, asking the central government to give us the timeline, to give the court the timeline when the new Lokpal would be appointed, because center told the court at the time the search committee has sent the names to the selection panel, to selection panel headed by the Prime Minister will have to decide. So it's basically even the government did not want to appoint, but because of the pressure from the court, because court has already passed order saying that there should be appointed, they wanted even the timeline also when the meeting will take place, when the Lokpal would be appointed. So adhering to the Supreme assurance given to the Supreme Court, so probably the government has taken a decision to appoint Mr. Ghose.